is a Citadel. I'll be your flight controller for this mission. I have you on my scopes at the Mexican border, bearing 090 at 30 miles. By order of the Pentagon, you are now authorized to enter Mexican airspace to locate and destroy rebel ground units that have been probing the U.S. border. Your patrol will follow a series of waypoints marked on your TAC map. At each waypoint, you will engage and destroy any rebel units in the area.
Hawks flight copy, Citadel. We're ready to turn and burn.
I'm picking up a rebel convoy at 149er. You're clear to engage.
Roger that, Citadel. Okay, guys, let's go to work.
Use your missiles to engage the ground targets as soon as you have a missile lock.
Nice kill, Shade.
On target, on target. Ground unit destroyed.
Good shooting. Proceed to the second waypoint.
Roger. Thanks.
You're at the second waypoint. I've got four rebel ground units on my scope. Take them out.
Roger that. We're rolling in now.
You can cycle through multiple targets on your HUD to select the right one to attack. Box 2 confirmed!
Target's in gun range.
That's a confirmed hit!
Good work, Hawks. Proceed to the next waypoint. Any rebel vehicles can be engaged on site.
Hey, Casper, check out that smoke. Is that Ciudad Juarez?
That's the place. Looks like the rebels are putting up a heck of a fight. You know, I heard from one of my special forces buddies that they've got guys operating inside Mexico right now.
Rebel convoy bearing 242, range 60 miles. You're clear to engage.
We're the battalion of the convoy. Engaging now.
That's a kill.
That's the nav point. Changing course and heading.
I have another rebel convoy at 259er. Cleared hot.
Copy that. Rolling in now.
Box 2! Box 2!
Lots of secondaries. Nice shot, boss.
Weapons on flight. This is General Keating of Special Operations Command. I have a priority request for close air support. Break off your patrol and stand by for new orders.
Copy, sir. What's the target?
Listen up. We've got a bad situation developing in Ciudad Juarez. What I'm about to tell you is classified. We have a ghost recon team operating in the city, assisting the Mexican military. They're pinned down by rebel tanks in a plaza near the city marketplace. If we don't do something fast, they're going to be overrun. They need air support fast, and you're the men to do it.
Citadel is downloading the Ghost's current position on your TAC map. They're under attack by enemy armor and need air support fast.
Ghost Lead will designate targets for you once you're on station. Your designation is far support. Now go get them.
Gun range. I've got a direct hit on the ground target, Captain. Enemy forces are closing on the Ghosts. Ghost Leader, be advised. Black Hawk 5 is en route to rally point for extraction. ETA, 5 minutes. I'm picking up rebel helos in your area. Take them out. Got rebel helos active in your area. Engage at will.
I need this target taken out!
Support is on the way.
This is costly! Enemy tanks are closing in!
Mitchell! Mitchell! Respond!
Hold it together, man! We'll keep them off your back!
Fox 2! Fox 2! The ghosts are under attack!
Weapon launch.
Flash 1 Bandit! Good shooting, flight lead! Good kill, leader.
We're getting hit hard by enemy tanks and technicals!
On the target! On target! Ground unit destroyed!
The ghosts are getting hit!
Tug Fox 2.
There are no enemy forces around the ghosts. Enemy attack helos inbound. Clear to engage.
I've got enemy attack helos inbound at this time. Engage and destroy.
Target designated! Force support, take it out!
Force support copies, ground. Ordnance is on the way.
You've got a solid lock. Fire away!
Mitchell's team now, but they'll need you to escort them safely back across the border.
Copy that. Rolling in now.
Hawks Flight, this is Citadel. I'm picking up bandits dead ahead. Rebel aircraft are moving to intercept.
Engage the bandits, Hawks. Take them out.
They're dead and they don't even know it. Looks like the rebels want payback for taking out their tanks.
Use your ERS to engage and destroy the bandits. Missile launch. Fox 2, Fox 2.
No joy, no joy! He throttled on me!
Tracking him. In guns range.
You're halfway there, Ghost Leader. Another minute or so and you're out of danger.
Missile launch.
I'm breaking right. Line that guy up and take him out.
These gomers don't know who the hell they're messing with.
Approaching. You've got a lock, flight leader. Fire at will.
Kill. Good shot, Chief.
I'm picking up rebel fighters attempting to intercept Blackhawk 5. Clear to engage.
We're on it. Engaging now.
You're almost home free, Ghost Leader. Just a few more seconds.
Targets and gun. Launch confirmed.
Warning. I've got another flight of bandits heading for the helo.
Copy that. Warning. Engaging now.
Missile launch. Drop flares and break right. Steve, I still got bandits all over my scope.
I got your back, Talon. Let's do this.
Warning.
No joy, that's a miss. Engage target again.
Warning! Missile!
You've got him, Spike! Take him out!
Good hit, boss.
Go vertical, Talon! Select zone 4 and grab some sky!
On that last pass, but I think I'm still okay.
That's the last of the bandits. Citadel, or the Ghost Airborne. Ghostly, this is Hawk's Flight. What's your status?
We're clear, Hawk's Flight. Thanks for the rescue. We won't forget this, I promise you.
This is Citadel. My scopes are clear. Blackhawk 5 is exiting the zone now.
Hey, Talon, what are you gonna do after they disband the squadron? Transfer?
I've been thinking about going into the private sector. Artemis Global Security is recruiting. Offered me $100,000 as a sign-up bonus.
Hey, Crenshaw, did Artemis contact you too?
We ought to sign up as a group. Bet they'd even let us fly together.
This is General Keating. I want to thank you once again for pulling my men out of the fire. We owe you one. Just between you and me, I think the Air Force is making a big mistake. The way the world is going, we'll need your skills more than ever.